I'm Matthew Diglow from fiascosports.com reporting for the SA Footballer magazine. I'm with Lynton Power of the Para Hills Football Club into the Division 5 Grand Final against Kernlike Arms. Firstly, congratulations on making it, but you're third position on the ladder, so you're underdogs going into the Grand Final.
Yeah, you'd probably say that, I guess. They gave us a little bit of a touch-up out there, their ground a couple of weeks back, but no, we've hit some good form at the right time of the year, so I think we should be all right.
So the second half of the season has been really good from Para Hills. You've hit a bit of a purple patch as well. Tell us a bit about that.
Yeah, we've got a pretty young team, so, you know, it'd take a little while to get them, you know, really suited to the game plan, and had a lot of injuries early, and now we're just starting to get everyone back on the track and fitness is behind us, so it's been a good second half of the year.
Now, you didn't get the week off. You played last week to qualify for the Grand Final. Do you think that helps or probably hinders your chances in the Grand Final?
I'm pretty happy to go in after having a game last week. You know, you have a week off sometimes, you know, you freshen up a little bit too much and, you know, you lose your touch, so it doesn't bother us.
Okay, now how does training change in the lead up to the Grand Final? You've got Grand Final preparations coming up. Do you change it or do you just keep it the same?
No, I think everything would be pretty similar to what it's been over the last, you know, several months. You know, embrace the moment, enjoy it, but yeah, stick everything pretty similar, I'd say.
Now, you get automatic qualification into Division 4. What does that mean for Para Hills Footy Club and yourself?
Yeah, well, first of all, it's a tick to the club. We've done our job for the club to get us into Division 4, so I think this week's really about for the players and the coaching staff now. So the club's, you know, we've promoted them and done the right thing, and I think it's a bit of enjoyable time this week for us.
All right, well, thank you very much for joining us today, and good luck for the Grand Final.
Cheers, thanks very much.